Downtown Seattle.
Anything good in there?
Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something.
About how well we hide our lookouts.
That's what scares me.
I'll be right back.
I'll be here. Whoa. Is that the QZ?
Yep. Watch the high spots.
W. That's friendly. At least we know we're in the right place.
Where is everyone?
They put up this sign. It means there's gotta be a way in.
Yeah. Not sure how we get up there, though. holding cells. Soldiers have them in Boston, too. Picked over. Dina, help me up here. Okay. I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side. Sounds good.
Why? Why would we open that big ass gate? Cause all that down rock.
This was
written. Main gate, 52-12. I say 52-12, that's just the old phone trigger.
Saravena base. That's something. That's a generator.
We're gonna make all the noise. Come on. They ain't gonna hear us at all.
Hey, everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks.
I think that's my roots. Oh, that reach.
Okay.
Yes.
Well done.
Shit.
Hey, come on. Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud.
Yeah, I'm not to read that shit. Thank you.
Now what?
Found a note back there. Had some codes on it. It says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Seravina Place.
Seravina. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
How open they say this game is gonna be.
Oh shit, look. Seravina Hotel.
That's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this,
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out.
Gate East 2.
Idiots. Just turning everyone against you. Okay, here we go. It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shoot. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right.
house garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
But he did. Mark it up as we go.
Something about the dome, right?
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
Been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today. I think.
Not a fan.
Shit.
Thank you.
fuck.